Sorry.
Me too.
Some days. Take you and Clark, for instance.
Well, that's a weird relationship, isn't it? I was a fool. First, you want to kill her to save your own ass.
As soon as you take this wristband off, we can go.
The only way the Ark is going to think I'm dead is if I'm dead. Got it?
Brave princess.
And then you become besties. If anything happens to me.
Nothing is happening.
Clark, I need you.
Bonding over the actual genocide in Meltwether.
Together.
You lock her up, she locks you up. You leave her on Earth, she leaves you to die in the fighting pits. I mean, it's exhausting, frankly.
Tell me about it.
I do. I need the guy who wouldn't let me pull that lever in Meltwether by myself.
You left me.
He called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
Sorry, I couldn't respond.